If tomorrow, after the parades and the ceremonies, we roll up the banners and sweep the veterans' halls and go back to our daily lives, forgetting the bond between the service of our veterans and our obligations as citizens, then we will be doing a profound disservice to our veterans and to the very cause for which they served. This day is not only about gratitude for what they have done for us. It is also a reminder of all that they still have to give to our nation and our duty to them.